Jessup. One of the victims, known as Jessica, said that after what had happened to her and to Sarah Everard, who was murdered by a serving officer, she feels differently about the police, in words voiced by an actress.
It makes you not trust the police. People call the police when they're in vulnerable positions and they want someone they can trust. I just think it's shocking.
The number of new coronavirus infections confirmed across the UK has fallen below 96,000 yesterday's figure. Stationary bikes. Both companies have benefited